Western Iowa Congressman Randy Feenstra says he is running for re-election. Feenstra was elected to Congress last November. He beat J.D. Scholten by getting 62% of the vote. Feenstra advanced to the general election to face Scholten after beating nine-term incumbent Congressman Steve King. Feenstra serves on the House Agriculture Committee, the House Science, Space, and Technology Committee, and the House Budget Committee.